Today's gonna be an awesome day. Yes, I woke up at 5 in the afternoon. Yes, I know my sleep schedule messed up. Paco is getting his passport stuff. You're cutting it short, Paco. It's 2 weeks left before we have to go to Germany. You better get your passport before we have to go, man. I can't. That would be terrible if you don't get your passport before then. But we did it online. The same thing that I did. Remember, guys, when I had to get my passport before the GamesCon last year? I did the same thing. I was like all rushing it like a week before I had to leave, but I was able to get it from a website. Yesterday was a fail. YouTube was fail. Like, I could not upload anything to YouTube. I could not live stream. It was like lagland, so I had to take a break from YouTube. Today I'm gonna attempt to start up the live stream once again. As you guys know, I'm doing a 24-hour live stream pretty much every day, but it's not one that gets recorded to YouTube. It's just like I just have the live stream, and then when I actually start recording on YouTube, then I turn on that. I turn that off and I start a new live stream. For those of you who haven't seen it, this is my new room. My new computer room. Looks a little bit messy, but this is it. I got the three monitors, I got the lights, and then in the room, on the wall, I put a big giant green screen. The same one that was in the other room, except this time I put tacks on the wall, and it's actually better because it's like smoother. It's much better to get a chroma key effect from there. There's my air conditioning. Gonna make sure it's cool in here because this, like all these computers heat this up. I have a computer there. And then I have another computer over there. And then the monitors, yeah, it heats it up. And then in the back here, we have the Xbox and then the PS3 over there. And the Kinect. You guys might have seen some of the episodes of what we're doing, which is we're using the green screen and actually playing the Xbox and PS3, which is a lot of fun. But I realized that while doing that, when we both had the Kakarios headsets, I noticed that you guys couldn't hear what Paco was saying. So I'm like, dang it, I have to, right now I'm gonna go to Radio Shack and get a splitter. Let me show you what it looks like. This is what I'm gonna get. It's like the audio cable splitter. I'm gonna get one for the audio, one for the mic. The mic might not work if you split it, I'm not sure. That's another test I'm gonna have to do. Or I might as well just get that super mic that everybody's talking about. You know, those super professional mics that you have to, they're USB. But I'm gonna get one of those professional mics pretty soon. I'm gonna probably order it online, but I'm still doing a little bit of research, so I wanna make sure I buy the right one. What games do you guys want to see me play? Oh, I've gotten a lot of suggestions from people. They want to see me play Amnesia, and they want to see me play Slender. So yeah, definitely gonna play those. I already ordered, I already got Amnesia on Steam, but Slender, you have to go to the website. So I did that, and it's got some weird looking links. I'm afraid to click on them, but I'm scared when it comes to people sending me links. But I'm gonna download Slender for you guys, and I'm gonna try to get those videos out too. You guys wanna see me scared, don't you? I'm gonna have to turn off all the lights and really get into that game. I'm gonna be doing a live stream today, later on tonight, and we're gonna be on the live stream. We're gonna show the winners of the Facebook contest. We're actually gonna choose them while we live stream. So if you wanna check that out, you can go to my main channel. You can go to the featured video on the main page, and that's usually where the live stream is. Or if you want, you can go to the feeds. Usually when you go to someone's YouTube page, you go into the feeds, and that's where all the live streams show up. I'm starting to like the YouTube live stream. It's pretty cool. It's actually pretty stable, except for yesterday, which was epic fail. But normally it's like very stable, and I have it at 720 resolution. So I'm super happy. Oh, and I wish I could show you the footage, but I haven't recorded it. What I do is before I go to the gym, like in order to keep the 24-hour live stream, I set up my phone, the webcam on my phone, and I set it up through Skype on my computer, and then I continue recording from my phone, and I actually go to the gym, and yesterday it worked. It didn't crash at all, and everybody got to see my entire workout routine. Like, I would put the cell phone down like this and I'd work out. Now, it was a little bit laggy, of course, because it has to do with the signal of the cell phone, but at least you could see it and you can hear me, and it worked out pretty great. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do it again. But this time I'm gonna record it so that I'll actually have footage. Because I did it on the live stream, I didn't bother to record it. I don't know if you guys saw this. We got this yesterday in the fan mail. I'm gonna put it up. We put the frame on it for it, and I think it's gonna go up right here on the wall. That's right. You know who you are, who made this. It's gonna be a part of the house. Thank you guys for sending in this cool stuff. I have here a collection of drawings that people have sent me. I'm gonna put them up all on the wall, and I got plenty of space on the walls, guys. So you guys wanna send more stuff? Of course. You know the address. It's the P.O. I think it's a P.O. box. It's gonna be right here. And the sword. hung it up on the wall. Oh yes. Wait, let me turn on the light. But yeah, guys, make sure on the letter itself, make sure to put all the info, all your info. Like if you want shout outs or something, like put your YouTube here or something. And that way, you know, whenever we go by the house and go like, hey, look who's here, bam. And you know, we give you quick shout outs every day, you know? By the way, I meant to show this. This was also sent in the mail and I have it. It's part of the house now. This is part, it stays right here on the table. And every once in a while, someone will come by and be like, ah, someone that comes over and visits. They visit, they look at the saunas from Finland. See? Well, thank you for sending me this book too. Thank you guys. All right guys, you ready to go to the gym with me? Live streaming for the win. Come with me and join me on the adventure. Except I have to put you in my pocket right now because I can't show you where I live.